Don't go away. We'll be right back with Camp Rock Rock-Along.
Hey, Disney Channel, Miley here. I've just been cast to play the voice of Penny in Walt Disney Pictures' new animated adventure, Bolt. Here's Disney Channel's first look at my new movie, Bolt. Hello?
Penny, I don't have much time.
Daddy? I don't understand.
It's okay, Penny. You have Bolt.
I've altered him. He can protect you now.
Bolt. Speak.
Get that dog!
Nice move.
Bolt! You'll never see Penny again!
And cut!
He's the star of the biggest show in Hollywood.
She's still in danger.
The only problem is...
Hold on, Penny.
He thinks it's all real.
Don't let him in. He's never been off this set before.
I'm coming, Penny.
Production of the hit television show Bolt shut down today when its star dog went missing.
Ow. You look familiar.
What?
Yeah, he's real good with the faces and such.
I gotta remember. It's gonna kill me. Hold on. No, I don't know. I thought I knew.
I need someone close to the green-eyed man. A cat.
Wow, it's a good knot. Were you in the Navy?
Well, I'll release you, Cat, when we find Penny.
Slow down! You're scraping the fur off my face!
You must be so scared.
Bolt's not scared of anything.
You're Bolt, the super dog!
Where's Penny?
She was kidnapped by the green-eyed man, but I've captured this cat. She's taking me to Penny.
I can be a valuable addition to your team.
The road will be rough.
I have a ball.
Easy won't be part of the equation.
Promise.
Danger at every turn.
I eat danger for breakfast.
You hungry?
Starving.
Penny, there's no way I'm doing this in crazy.
Let it begin.
One unlikely team.
Look, genius, you're not a super dog.
Is on a mission to get back home.
He could be anywhere by now.
This is awesome.
And an amazing comedy event.
Bolt.
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 Is about to be unleashed.
Super Bark. Super Bark.
We need a fast set of wheels.
I'll get my ball.
Bolt. This film is not yet rated.
Let it begin! Let it begin!
Imagine Rockstar Video Game is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where you and your friends are encouraged to express yourself through music.
The Cheetah Girls jet to India in the Cheetah Girls One World. And you can go along at DisneyChannel.com/CheetahGirls. Share your dreams in the Fountain of Wishes. Go on a shopping spree in the Bazaar Star Game. Read all about the Cheetah Girls and their Indian adventure in the Bollywood Star. And take a quiz to find out what role you'd play if your life were a Bollywood musical. Plus, listen to new Cheetah Girls songs and get free downloads. You can go online and get your cheetah on at DisneyChannel.com/CheetahGirls.
Welcome back to the Jam Cabin, everybody.
There are more good songs to come, so get your lyric sheets ready.
If you don't have your lyric sheets yet, just log on to DisneyChannel.com/CampRock and print them out.
Let's get back to more of Camp Rock. Yeah!
Woo! Now, let's get back to Camp Rock Rock-Along. Don't go away. We'll be right back with Camp Rock Rock-Along.
Do you know the odds of having a twin brother?
No.
Prepare to find out right now.
Yes, fantastic!
With twin-tastic facts from the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody's Dylan and Cole Sprouse. Brought to you by the new Sweet Life of Zack and Cody Lip Syncing in the Rain Disney DVD.
So, let's get started.
We were supposed to say that at the same time.
Did you know the typical chance of having twins in the United States is about 1 in 80 births? But the chance of having identical twins is about 1 in 250.
I'm a rare child.
Rare indeed.
Identical twins have almost identical brainwave patterns.
So it's possible for one twin to feel pain when the other is injured. Maybe.
Thanks, guys. Those are some cool facts about twins. But what about a twin-tastic fact about our favorite twins, the two of you? So, good thing co-star Brenda Song is here to find out.
You guys ready to answer some really tough questions?
We've been ready.
What do you guys like to do in your free time?
We love to skateboard and snowboard.
We love running our Bubba.
Bubba's our puppy. Even though Bubba's not a puppy, he's like 75 pounds and bigger than me.
We bathed him yesterday. It was an extreme challenge. Holding down a slippery, fat, 75-pound English bulldog is harder than it looks. It's like wrestling a greased pig.
Thanks, Brenda. You can learn even more twintastic facts with Cole and Dylan. And you can check out the Blooper Reel bonus feature with the whole gang in the new Sweet Life of Zack and Cody Lip Syncing in the Rain DVD. Now available on Disney DVD.
Target is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids are encouraged to express themselves through music education.
When Alex gets an F on her wizarding report card,
Mom and Dad need to sign that.
Well, we can't sign something that never got here.
She does her best to keep it a secret.
I'm back!
What's that?
But hiding the truth...
What are you doing?
What did I just do?
...is a big problem.
You haven't acted with any responsibility. Say goodbye to your magical ability.
No!
Will Alex lose her powers for good? An all-new Wizards of Waverly Place, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
S to the K to the I to the power. I'm the funny kid with the curly hair.
Between school classes, you never know what might happen.
As the bell rings!
Have you met the new girl?
You mean Lexi?
She is awesome!
In the hallways is where it's happening.
It's time to focus on more important things, like schoolwork.
As the bell rings. New episode next Saturday at 7:55, 6:55 Central. Sophie's prank call.
It's Kimberly.
Causes Corey big problems.
Who's Kimberly?
Goodbye.
But can one of Stigler's gadgets prove he's innocent?
What says the call came from inside the White House?
Corey in the House. All new next Saturday at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
Welcome back. We hope you're all enjoying singing along with Camp Rock. Soon, everyone can get a chance to sing along with Joe and the rest of us. Make sure you have your lyric sheets ready.
And now, back to more of Camp Rock.
Right here on Disney Channel. Woo!
Now, let's get back to Camp Rock Rock-Along. Don't go away. We'll be right back with Camp Rock Rock-Along. For one night only, on one stage, the biggest stars in music are gonna rock in 3D.
One, two, three, four.
Hannah Montana and Miley Cyrus Best of Both Worlds concert featuring special guests Jonas Brothers. Watch Joe, Nick, and Kevin rock out with Hannah. Hannah Montana and Miley Cyrus Best of Both Worlds concert in 3D. One night only, Saturday, July 26th at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel is proud to present a sneak peek of WALL-E.
His name is WALL-E. We built him. We left him. And now we need him.
We cannot go home.
To save our world.
Earth's in trouble.
3, 2, 1.
You are now free to move about the cabin.
Wow. Disney Pixar presents
Caution, Rogue Robots.
The next generation
Wally!
Of hero.
Give it to me.
This is mutiny!
10 seconds to self-destruct.
Disney Pixar's Wall-E. Now playing only in theaters.
Summer, 37 Disney Channel stars from around the world will have to work together in the ultimate test of teamwork.
Are you ready?
5 half-hour shows filled with all new events will physically and mentally test your favorite stars like never before. Plus, a musical performance each week.
The challenges are real.
The competition is real.
Stay connected, stay connected.
And the emotions?
It's as real as it gets.
With performances from Miley Cyrus, Jordan Bruins, the Cheetah Girls, Demi Lovato, and Jonas Brothers. 37 stars, 5 outrageous events, and 4 teams competing for 1 Disney Channel Cup.
Disney Channel game!
It all leads up to the final championship.
Go, 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 go!
who will be the champions and who will be the chumpions. Find out in the 2008 Disney Channel Games. It all starts Sunday, July 27th at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. Next, when hotel life is this good, you may never want to check out. Check in with The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, right here on Disney Channel. My Fashion Studio video game is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids feel empowered by expressing themselves through their own unique style.
Whether they're from big cities or small towns, they all have the same dream: to become part of the High School Musical family.
I can't even believe this is happening to me.
Starting Sunday, July 20th, follow real fans.
I'm Sharpay all the way.
With real talent, as they get their big chance to step into the Hollywood spotlight.
You're going to the semifinals of Disney.
Nick Lachey hosts.
Are you guys ready?
High School Musical, Get in the Picture, premieres Sunday, July 20th on ABC. The fun starts here.
Hey, everybody. Tonight, you're in the place to be.
That's right. We're all singing along with Camp Rock.
I think I'm finally warmed up for the final jam, my favorite part of the movie. Final jam has got loads of really amazing songs.
Here's more of Camp Rock.
Right here on Disney Channel. Woo!
Now, let's get back to Camp Rock Rock-Along.
That was one hot Camp Rock final jam.
Thanks for singing along with us.
Keep rocking, everybody. Woo-hoo!
Hi, I'm Jasmine Richards, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Been with them since the start. Now Disney Channel has the exclusive Jonas Brothers rockumentary that gives you unbelievable access.
Let's get this thing started.
We're taking you on the road with the Jonas Bros. You'll be right there with them when they hit the stage, hit the books, and a few other things along the way.
Nicely done.
Jonas Brothers Live in the Dream, a short series only on Disney Channel. New episode Friday at 7:55, 6:55 Central.
Hi, I'm Raven from That's So Raven, and you're watching Disney Channel.
One World is our anthem. It is our finale song. It is everything that we feel after our huge experience from India, after this great adventure.
Sophie's prank call.
It's Kimberly.
Causes Corey big problems.
Who's Kimberly?
Goodbye.
But can one of Stigler's gadgets prove he's innocent?
This is the call came from inside the White House.
Corey in the House. All new next Saturday at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
Hi, I'm Mai Lin. As a recording artist, I've traveled across America and had the opportunity to meet the most amazing men and women in uniform. I know how important it is to thank our troops who defend our freedoms every day. One of the best ways to thank them is to give their children and spouses the gift of educational scholarships. That is exactly what the national charity Thanks USA does.
For more information on how you can help, visit thanksusa.org.
Yeah, you. Don't go away. You're watching The Sweet Life on Disney Channel. Hannah may be a big rock star.
I'm a pop star!
But she's still just a little sister. And just like any kid's sister and big brother.
Hello? It's the Bride of Frankenstein. She wants her hair back.
Miley and Jackson really getting each other's hair. Growing up together can be tough.
I was here first.
Well, I was born first.
Oh, yeah. Did we mention annoying?
Point is, whether you're Hannah Montana or just Miley, you're still going to be the annoying, obnoxious little sister.
But if you put your best foot forward,
that I love,
it can be cool. Catch the awesome twosome Miley and Jackson on Hannah Montana. Every day on Disney Channel.
Good times!
Yeah!
Whatever your sport, whatever your skill, get your head in the game.
I'm Imran.
I'm Zulka. I play cricket. Cricket's so fun for me because it's been passed down by my family, and I've been playing it since a young age. My grandfather played when he was back in India and when he moved here.
Cricket very much runs in my family.
Jose, the dad, is a very good cricketer and has represented the United States at the national level.
My kids have followed me around watching me play cricket, and they just decided on taking it on.
My dad's been doing it for 20 or so years.
I used to go to all my dad's games.
To be doing the same stuff he does is also just a great feeling.
My dad taught me a lot about cricket and taught me all about batting.
He spent a lot of time encouraging his children to take up the sport.
I never anticipated the rewards. It's just quality time. And I hope that my kids pass it on to their kids.
More kids should play cricket because it's unique.
I think the game has got a great future here.
Now it's being introduced to a lot of schools throughout the country. Hopefully we'll see more Americans participating.
Once you get the hang of it, you really get hooked onto it.
Kids like you try their best every day.
It is the greatest game on earth.
Get your head in the game on Disney Channel. Best Western is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where families come together to spend quality time with one another, whether it's staying at home or getting away.
Big news, very big news.
Hey, there's a brand new episode of Life with Derek.
Nice.
And you can watch it tomorrow.
Sweet.
Sweet.
Sweet. Life with Derek, a brand new episode tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
I finally figured out how we can get to the wild.
You did?
The pigeons say those green boxes go there.
Dad!
Ryan!
Help me!
Let's go find my son.
Get ready for Miles.
Here I come!
Versus Wild.
Get them!
As five friends go NATO.
Don't panic, I'm in charge.
That's why we're panicking.
To rescue one of their own.
I got Ryan sent.
Doesn't anyone knock anymore?
The Disney Channel. Room service. The Sweet Life is back on Disney Channel. Hey, whoa, hold that door. The Sweet Life will be right back on Disney Channel. Corey Baxter and Newt Livingston. Two guys looking for that special someone.
Let's make a pact right now that this year we will both find somebody special, all right?
They're smooth. They're confident.
You gotta look at the big picture.
And above all, they know their limitations.
We're not male model material.
Think we can still get cheerleaders?
Hello, ladies. We ain't getting no cheerleaders.
Did I mention they're available?
What, you been chewing on a skunk?
Yep, still available.
You're not giving up.
They'll keep looking.
Well, hello there.
So you keep watching.
This is my main man, Corey.
Yeah.
Corey in the House. Saturdays at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey everyone, I'm Mikey.
And I'm Demi.
And we're here at Disney's Hollywood Studios at Walt Disney World Resort in Florida during the Year of a Million Dreams celebration. And I'm about to challenge this Camp Rock star to the new Toy Story Mania attraction.
Oh yeah? Let's get started.
Check this place out. On Toy Story Mania, which is inspired by Disney Pixar's Toy Story films, it's like you've been shrunk down to the size of a toy. You grab your 3D glasses, board the ride vehicles, and zip off to a 4D world of Midway-style games hosted by characters like Woody, Buzz, Rex, and Ham. The one with the most points in the end wins, and that will be me. So grab your 3D glasses and come on.
I'm so gonna win.
Oh, I dropped the tree.
I found the 1,000 points.
Use your spring action launcher to launch virtual darts at balloons, rings at aliens, and even eggs at barnyard targets. Demi, how has your life changed since you made Camp Rock?
Well, my life has changed kind of like, I guess I'm getting a lot of attention after Camp Rock. People are asking me for autographs and stuff. It's kind of cool.
Ooh, what do fans say?
They're telling me that they're really excited for Camp Rock and that they like my voice.
So what was it like working with the Jonas Brothers?
The Jonas Brothers are awesome. They're really, really funny and they're great guys.
So tell me something that no one knows about working with the Jonas Brothers.
And actually, one time Joe tripped and fell in the bushes and they kept it in the movie. So watch for it.
Oh, wow. That's good to know. I'll watch for it, too.
Cool.
How would you describe Toy Story Mania?
Toy Story Mania, there's lots of colors that makes you feel like a toy. Don't mind you asking all these questions. It seems like you don't want to tell anybody who won.
Well, I think it's time to go now. I'm Mikey, and that's Demi.
And this is Disney 365. See, I beat him at that, too.
See ya.
See ya.
When you check into the Tip Dip, expect soft pillows, great service, and these guys? The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, next on Disney Channel.
Target is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids are encouraged to express themselves through music education.
S to the K to the I to the purr, I'm the funny kid with the curly hair.
Between school classes, you never know what might happen.
As the bell rings!
Have you met the new girl?
You mean Lexi?
She is awesome!
In the hallways is where it's happening.
It's time to focus on more important things, like schoolwork.
As the bell rings. New episode next Saturday at 7:55, 6:55 Central. It's a sweet, sweet life. And now we're back on Disney Channel. Enjoying your stay at the Tipton? We'll be back with more Sweet Life on Disney Channel. Fashion Studio Video Game is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids feel empowered by expressing themselves through their own unique style.
I'd probably go to my older brother for advice.
I usually talk to my mom or my dad or my brother. I'll go to anyone in my family, really.
My mom has definitely been, like, the number one person I, like, look for advice, because, you know, I can, like, learn from, like, mistakes she's made, and she can help me learn from mistakes I've made.
I definitely don't go to my parents for girl advice.
The best advice that my parents has ever given me would be probably to just chase my dream. I cannot actually think of a single instance where their advice has failed me.
My mom said, well, all you need to do is be happy and be who you are, and then everything will fall into place.
Just to be happy and to have fun is the best advice my daddy gives me.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
Let's check back in to the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody on Disney Channel. Yeah, you. Don't go away. You're watching the Sweet Life on Disney Channel.
Casey makes the grade.
Smart kid.
You are ruining the grading curve in this house.
Yeah. Derek.
Derek!
Makes trouble.
You're grounded.
I was thinking about moving all your furniture into the backyard.
Derek's totally cool.
Can I go right home?
You were a genius. Feel free to bask in the glow, boys.
Casey's hopelessly lost.
I can be cool if I wanted to.
Casey gets on Derek's nerves.
You can suck the fun out of anything.
Derek gets under Casey's skin.
I'm never talking to you again.
Is that a threat or a promise?
So the last thing they want to admit...
My plan is to sneak out.
I'm coming with you.
...is that they might actually...
Nice working with you.
...like each other.
Yeah, you too.
Life with Derek. Mondays at 3, 2 Central on Disney Channel.
Sweet!
When you check into the Dip Dip, expect soft pillows, great service, and these guys? The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, next on Disney Channel. Best Western is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where families come together to spend quality time with one another, whether it's staying at home or getting away.
When Alex gets an F on her wizarding report card...
Mom and Dad need to sign this.
Well, they can't sign something that never got here.
She does her best to keep it a secret.
I'm back!
What was that?
But hiding the truth...
What are you doing?
What did I just do?
...is a big problem.
You haven't acted with any responsibility. Say goodbye to your magical ability.
No!
Will Alex lose her powers for good? An all-new Wizards of Waverly Place, tomorrow at 8:30, 7:30 Central.
Room service! The Sweet Life is back on Disney Channel.
I'm Emily Osner from Hannah, Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.